more common wildebeest. There's another type called black wildebeest. There's some more back there. There's a car coming behind me. There's a good chance they'll pass me at all of them. They're funny looking animals though, but this is part of the thing that's the great migration in the Serengeti. When they calve, the calves will be able to run at full speed with the herd within like 15 minutes.
Wow.
And so those that live,
there's even more so
than where the back, remember the hyena could go a long way because the back is lower than the front?
Mm-hmm.
Because it had that funny gait. These guys do too.
He's backing away.
Mm-hmm. This car's gonna want him to go back.
Oh, they turned their engine off.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's see him run.
So again, the wonderful prey for leopards. So it's a bit too big for the children.
Bitey bugger, get him killing. Feathered beasties. There's a whole mess of them up here.